Hi, my name is Tejaswini Sulat and I'm from Mumbai, basically from Navi Mumbai. यस वो ये जो कॉन्टेस्ट था वो था इंडिया सुपर मॉडल, वो गोवा में हुआ है और इसमें 15 गर्ल्स थे, उसमें से 3 गर्ल्स सिलेक्ट हो गए, उसमें से मैं हूँ. वी आर द विनर्स ऑफ द शो. बहुत तैयारी थी, मतलब शो के पहले 4 दिन ग्रूमिंग सेशंस हुए, उसमें कम्युनिकेशन एंड देन शूट्स, मैनी शूट्स आर देयर, मींस शूट्स ऑफ योर चॉइस, डिज़ाइनर शूट्स एंड ग्रूमिंग सेशन वाज रियली नाइस. मींस उन्होंने हमें बहुत सिखाया. दे टीचर्स अबाउट हाउ टू वॉक, हाउ टू टॉक ऑल्सो, मीन्स हाउ टू स्टैंड इन फ्रंट ऑफ मीडिया, इन फ्रंट ऑफ एवरी ईच एंड एवरी पीपल. सो वी लर्न ऑल दिस. मतलब मैं पहले तो बहुत डरी थी कि कैसे होगा, कैसे होगा. बहुत सारे इंडिया से, ऑल ओवर इंडिया से गर्ल्स आई थी. कंपटीशन बहुत बहुत टफ था, मतलब ऑल वर लाइक वेरी नाइस, ऑल वर टॉल, लुकिंग ब्यूटीफुल, वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट. आई वाज स्केयर्ड बिफोर, बट देन आई टुक अ स्टैंड. आई जस्ट मैंने अपने आप को कॉन्फिडेंस दिया एंड the winner of the show.
Sheetal Sinha. My name is Sheetal Sinha. I'm from I think all three of us, we all come from different areas of the country and we all have different talents. Some can sing, some can dance, and some can talk and orate really well. And I think I learned a lot from this, and we had a grooming session as well. And we were taught how to walk and how to talk on stage and how we're supposed to receive the crown and the sash. So there was a registration form that I saw online. My friend had told me about it and she was telling me that it's a very good platform if you want to go in this field. And even though I was really skeptic about it, I thought let's just give it a shot because this is something I really like doing and I've always wanted to do it since I was a kid. And I filled the form and I spoke to my dad and I asked him if he was okay with it, and he told me that I'm okay with it if you are okay with it. And that's how, like, when then I spoke to Rajat sir and he told me a lot of things, he taught me a lot, I've learned a lot from him. And we had our grooming session in Goa for 3 days, and after that we had the finale, and there were so many good girls out there, so many good ones, and being selected out of all of them was a great honor and it still is, and I always cherish it. Thank you. I actually, when I feel that when you're on stage you should bring yourself on it, just be yourself, be confident and be able to present yourself as well as you can. That's a tough question, but I think that I will be going for auditions now, and of course this has helped me a lot. It has helped me a lot. I know how things go and I know how I need to go about everything if I need to do it. So yes, I do have a plan to join the Bollywood. Okay, so I don't know about that, but because I honestly eat anything and everything, but I do have joined a gym. I stay in a hostel, so there's a gym right outside of it and I go there every day, but I eat anything and everything, so do not compromise on those things at all.